is going on, guys? Welcome back to a YouTube video. And today, I'm thinking about pulling a prank on JR and Sky. I'm not sure, but basically, I was like, I told JR to come over and we're gonna do a video. And basically, I'm gonna be doing a prank on him and Sky, and let's see how it goes. And right now, you guys might hear my dogs, and it's Maggie and Cooper outside. They're both outside. We took them outside for like a few. And this is what happens when Maggie goes outside. Look, just look at her. She's like all dirty. And now, like, she just took a bath like a few hours ago. And now she has to take another bath because, like, yeah, and Cooper does too. So we gotta take them. We're gonna give them a bath. We're gonna put them inside or something. And yeah, I'm not sure what we're gonna do. Ringo's outside too. I decided to take him outside because, like, it's like really warm. It's like, it doesn't even feel like it's winter anymore. But yeah, it's not even cold. It's like the day is like, it's like a good day. That's all I can say. But yeah, they just want to go outside. And I can't let them go outside because, like, Cooper will go outside. He'll run into the streets and, like, it's going to be hard to get him back. And then Maggie, she's gonna chase Cooper. And then, yeah, I'm getting distracted by them. But yeah, I'll just go do it. Look. Look, she just, like, Maggie, like, look, I guess it's wet over there or something. Oh, there's like a big puddle of snow, I guess, cause, like, it melted, and I guess she was playing in it. She's all dirty now. But yeah, we'll see how it goes, and I'm gonna go outside and see what they're doing. And yeah, I can't really focus on, like, what I'm saying because, like, of them barking. But yeah, I'm gonna go, like, see what I can do with them. And yeah, all right, guys, so we're gonna be pranking JR, Sky, and BJ, I believe. And I'm here with
David.
He's behind the camera, I'm not sure. He's just eating the Oreos, which is not a good idea. But anyways, we got this. It's conditioner or something. We got some toothpaste. We found like some random samples, so we're gonna use that. Lotion, and that's the three things that we're gonna be using. Yeah, and so basically, I've done this prank before, and you take the top off the Oreo, and then you take the thingy, the white stuff, the fillings out of the Oreo, and then
put a knife.
And then,
oh hell no!
And then you
add your ham.
I did not. You could eat those. And then you add some toothpaste or whatever you add. What should I use first? We're gonna be using the toothpaste first. We should.
Whatever.
Alright, so. Tell me when to stop.
Stop.
Alright.
I'm thirsty.
Get some water.
I want the tap water. Fail.
No, it's good. They're not gonna notice anyways. We're gonna cover their eyes.
We're gonna cover
it. Sorry. Yeah, we're gonna, like, find a way to make this prank work. Alright, so that's one cookie. Let's put them aside. Hold on. Right, he actually did it, guys. Alright, there's that.
It tastes good.
It does?
He's a nice, fresh breath.
It's lotion.
Yeah. Just put his head.
5, 6, 7. Sun cookies. We're good. And then we have these 4 cookies apart. We're gonna use these for me and David. The ones that we didn't put anything in. And yeah, we're gonna see how it goes.
If that tastes disgusting, I blame it on you.
What if we get
Shut up.
The wrong cookies by accident? Oh, this one is not that good.
Done.
Alright, we're done. Alright, guys, these are the 4 cookies that we're gonna be using for me and David. Then those are the ones that we filled up.
I'm just gonna say, after my first cookie.
And then that one, I'm not sure it's gonna work, but like.
I'll be like, I'm full. Never trust Edward.
Exactly. Alright. We're gonna go outside, guys, and we're gonna see how it goes. What's going on, guys? Welcome back to a new YouTube video. And today, I'm gonna be doing the cookie challenge, the Oreo cookie challenge with JR,
Sky.
And basically how it works is I have a plate of cookies, and whoever eats the most cookies wins. So the two people who are going to be eating the cookies are BJ, JR, I mean
JR and Sky, you do not tip the cookies. I want the special cookies. JR and Sky, BJ was originally here, but she decided to leave. I don't know why. Alright, so you close your eyes. If you open your eyes, you cheat and you
lose. Why do we need to close our eyes though?
Because that's the challenge. I don't know. Whoever came up with the challenge came up with it. But yeah, that's how it works. Alright, so we'll start off with this one. Close it. I'll feed you both at the same time. I'm gonna give you one cookie. Yeah, open it up again. Give me your hand, Jake. Eat it. Eat it fast, you guys gotta eat it fast. Once you finish, I'm gonna give you another cookie. Finish? Have another cookie. If you finish it, you can stuff your mouth, and you know whoever gets the most cookies wins.
It's pretty hard, it's just always not that good.
Huh?
It's pretty hard.
They are?
Wait, it's not that good because...
He got three.
Who? Sorry, wait. Sky had three?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, open my
Hurry
eyes.
Hurry up, close your eyes. Close your eyes. Ready? Hurry up! You know it's gonna, you're gonna lose.
No! I knew it.
What? Hurry up!
I'm still facing this one.
This.
You guys look there. Not good.
Wait, guys, come here. Come here, we gotta finish the video. Alright, you guys ate. I gave you the good cookies at first, and then I gave you the bad ones. Mm-hmm. What do you guys think about this prank?
No.
Give me the camera.
It's bad. When I fell for it.
Alright, guys. They fell for the prank. What do you think about this guy?
No, it was pretty good. Not bad.
Did you fall for it?
Yes, I hate toothpaste.
Did you fall for it?
Yes.
It's good.
No. Mint.
And did you fall for it, Sky?
Yes.
What do you think about it? Are you mad?
No.
Would you do it again?
Yes. Okay. Let me tell you my
This is a good cookie. It has to.
No, you lie. Anything that I eat,
you lie. I can see.
I'll eat it.
It's not. Open because up. I can see. You can check by a stick if it's liquid.
You
sure?
It was. So this is what I did. I gave you the lotion one, and lotion? I gave you the
lotion.
Yes.
You get
fed me lotion?
Yes.
Well, you gave me toothpaste?
I gave you toothpaste. I gave you lotion.
Oh, yeah. I have toothpaste. Lotion.
Like, move your head, Jared.
Well, that is lotion.
What did you make me do? can I go use the bathroom?
Yeah, you see. Look, give me your cookie.
Can I have a cookie? One more.
Yeah,
you give him the lotion. Let me just put this all over
Is this lotion?
Yo, stop putting it on my face.
This is lotion.
No, it's not. That's her. Oh, yeah, this was the lotion one.
Yeah.
It's like all liquidy. That was the lotion.
Why would you feed me lotion?
Because I was like, me and David planned this all out inside. And David was in it too.
That's why David left.
Yo, what is wrong?
Is that why BJ left?
I don't know. BJ didn't even know. He just left for no reason.
Did you guys do another challenge, actually? Maybe we should actually, do you have any Oreos do you have?
I got like a lot.
Do you have different flavors? The lotion one. It tastes bad though, right? Does it not? Oh, it tastes like
Look at his hand.
It tastes like mint.
Oh no. Poor Sky. Let's zoom in on him. What is this kid doing?
Where did you go to the bathroom?
Yeah, he is.
Yeah, he's going to wash
his mouth. So, JR, did you get mad because I pranked you?
I mean,
are you upset?
I'm not upset. It's just that the lotion.
So, you see, I was planning this video since yesterday night, and that's why I said, come over, let's record a video.
No, it'll be a better idea. We should do another one, but not.
All right, guys. Yeah, that's it. Basically, I pranked him, and no, Jack did not know about it. But like, Jack, he does not like being in videos. I don't know why, guys. But yeah, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm not gonna end this video right here. I hope you guys enjoy this prank. He got really he fell for it. Both of them fell for it, even though I did this prank on them before like a year ago or something.
It was like It was like last summer.
It was like last summer, guys. I don't know why he did not fall for it. I mean, why he fell for it. Because it was an old prank I did, guys.
But it was like... Okay, there's a difference between lotion and toothpaste. Okay? And
I know.
And you made us close our eyes.
Oh, yeah. I made them close their eyes. That's why. And then that's why it was so different. But, yeah, I'm going to throw this out. Because, like, we have lotion and all that. But, yeah. So, Jared, what do you think?
It was pretty good. I'll give you this one.
You like the lotion?
No. It tastes like mint.
It tastes like mint?
Yes.
So, I probably see the face, and I probably gave this guy the lotion.
No, I think you gave me lotion. I don't know. But, you know,
I think I gave you lotion.
Like, you know, toothpaste is a little bit more sticky. That was, like,
so, yeah, it was liquidy. So, that was the, lotion. But, yeah, guys, we're going to fix this up because, like, it's a mess here now. Give me that garbage can. We used the garbage can for, like, a stand because, like, we didn't know where to put the camera. But, yeah, guys, that's how this prank went. Hope you guys like this prank. And let's go on to the next clip. Vita, you're lucky. You're lucky? Oh, because you see, you did not fall for the prank. It was a prank. I gave them lotion and toothpaste.
That's why I told David. Number one, I'm sick. Number two, Edward and Oreos don't
care. Guys, the camera paused. He just slipped off the hill.
Oh, please.
Yo, I hope I got that on camera.
Oh my God.
Slow motion.
I will. I think I got it. I think I got it, though.
Put it in slow motion.
But yeah, guys, BJ, you did not fall for the prank. He did not fall for the prank. Sucks.
I know. You and Oreos, they
you can't trust me with Oreos, guys. Like, exactly. Once you see I have Oreos, like, I probably put something in them, but exactly. It's not all the time. But yeah, guys, we're just playing in the snow for like no reason. It's like kind of weird. Look at them. Like, the snow's like really dirty, actually. It's kind of dirty. It's been here for like 2 weeks or something, guys, and I don't know why we're still playing on it. It hasn't melted. Pretty cool how it hasn't melted, because it's like actually really warm outside. Like, you could go outside without a sweater. It's not even freezing or cold. But it's like 60 degrees outside. I guess that's like hot, but like it's warm. It's not hot, but yeah. Oh my gosh, I better not fall back, guys, because if I fall back, it's gonna hurt. All right.
Okay, so this is what happens. Just make sure, if you're playing with Edward, anybody like Edward, make sure, if you're playing in the snow, you're at least 10 feet, no, like,
what, JR? Like
48 inches away from him.
Why?
Because you're a maniac.
No, I'm not. Who pushed you down the snow?
You.
No, I did not. That was Julian.
You pushed me down first.
I did.
Okay, no, not right now. Julian's one was even worse. He literally dragged me down. He like pulled me down.
Poor JR. Oh no, he's throwing snow. We're gonna have a snowball fight, guys.
Oh no.
Oh, the snow is actually really cold, guys.
Oh my gosh, no.
Poor JR.
No. No, I refuse. No. No. Why always me? You're just gonna hit me.
Alright, guys, so David is gonna get a big chunk of snow and then throw it at JR. I'm not sure how it's gonna happen. I got snow thrown at me. Alright, but yeah, ooh.
Oh, ice.
My camera's about to die anyways.
Oh, you yeet all that.
Damn it.
Dad, you're good.
Oh, I got it.
Huh? I'm gonna cry
though. Terrible.
Oh, that was close.
Oh, so close. Also, guys, we made an igloo thingy on this snow. It got destroyed. And then we made this kind of slide, but like, it all melted. Sucks. Sky, remember our igloo?
Yeah.
It was pretty cool. But like, now it's all melted.
Peanut butter. Off of me.
Peanut butter? Look what this kid does. Peanut butter all over his sweatpants. Yep. Look at this.
Get caught.
Okay, Sky, we're gonna do a prank. We're gonna do a small thing, prank. Oh no, why is it zoomed in? Why is it zoomed in? My bad. Alright. Guys, so we're gonna pull a little prank on JR. And basically, me and Sky are gonna throw. Whoa, behind you! Alright. Sky, come. Alright guys, so me and Sky are gonna get like a chunk of snow and then throw it at Jigger and attack him like everybody is. So let's go. Ready, Sky?
Get me? Okay. Okay. Okay, or I'll listen to that close.
Yes, it can. Oh, it's cold.
There's multiple people.
Damn it. He's a good dodger. No, not you.
You're too close. You guys know that you can't get me that far away.
Yes, I could. Okay. Watch.
If I do it, then stay right there.
Damn it! He almost
tried. I didn't almost.
Yes, he did. I'm gonna put that in slow mo. Watch. Alright guys, so we all attacked JR with snow. Look at him. He's all wet. Poor JR. You okay, JR?
Can I try riding it?
Alright guys, Julie got a new hoverboard. I don't know why.
Boy, you
Julie's hoverboard is weird.
Oh yeah, because her other hoverboard broke. It was a blue one. I don't know how she broke it. But I can't ride it anymore. I have mine inside and I haven't rode it in like years. It's like really hard to drive it. Look at me, I'm going out. It's like no, stop, you better.
I'll get better.
No, you won't.
No, JR, no.
He pushed me off, guys. How would he push me
off?
How could he push me off? Let him ride it.
Get off. Get off.
Yeah, you.
Get off. I was before you.
No, let him ride it. Let him ride it.
That's so you're gonna fall. Get off. Now.
I remember the ride.
Get off. I don't care if you remember the ride. It was my turn. You said you were after me.
Fine, I'll go after you.
Let him ride it.
Then get out.
Let him ride it.
You wanna ride it?
No, let him. You could ride it.
Stop it! No!
I'm not gonna do anything. I'm a nerd. How am I a nerd, guys?
I didn't know.
He called me a nerd.
I don't mean you're a nerd, but that's the only part. Stop it! No! Can you catch me?
Yes, we can.
I'm the gingerbread man. Who do you think you are?
Who I think I am? He said, who do you think I am? How is he riding it like way better than me?
I am better than you. No, Edward! Edward!
Wait, stay still. Let me see if something happens.
No, stop it.
Wait, let me see something.
Okay, no, but he turned it off on me.
Yeah, you pushed him off.
No, I didn't. Oh my god, it was Edward's fault!
Hold on, Jack. I made it in.
2-1.
Don't clean it with your sweater. You're gonna get it dirty.
I'm gonna go now.
Fine, I'll go after you.
2-1.
Because Edward decided to turn it off on me.
Yeah. Guys, I'm so mean to JR. I'm sorry.
It's backwards.
How sorry, JR. What are you gonna say?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Hey, what? You touched it out last.
He's gonna get me again. I gotta be careful with what I do. I gotta watch out because like he's gonna do anything to me.
I won't get you in the hoverboard.
Alright guys, so that's gonna wrap up this vlog, and yeah, I forgot how to ride a Segway, a hoverboard, whatever you guys call it, but I haven't worn one in like such a long time. I have one, but like, I don't know where the charger is, so like, it should be somewhere in my house, so. Yeah, anyways, if you made it through this whole video, I love you guys. Make sure to request some videos that you guys would like to see. Stay tuned for some more pranks, and yeah, see you guys next time. Peace out.
Tell me what you see. Is it money or it's me? I smoke 20, smell the weed. I got honeys in my